Good. Inside this lab, there's a machine. As usual, I have no idea what it is. Some sort of generator, if I had to guess. When Byron got stuck in the system, it went haywire. It's currently outputting enough energy to power all of New Jerusalem twice. As you can imagine, that's causing quite a bit of interference. You go in there and you switch it off. Shouldn't be hard.
Thank you. flame is not yours to wield, creature of clay. Touch it, and you will burn.
You know, dealing with this hyper-advanced technology is quite challenging enough without the place also being bloody haunted. When I said it was outputting enough energy for two New Jerusalems, I wasn't kidding. It really was. And no emissions of any kind. I'd have to run more tests, but it seems like a perfect power source. And then imagine what the megastructure can do. And what we could do with that kind of energy. I wonder if anyone in New Jerusalem really understands.
We'll be right back. We cannot return to the past, but the future can redeem all that has happened.